Boom.
Hey, how's it going? Easy Kello here. Welcome to another video. A few weeks ago, I was at the OnePlus launch event in London. I had a very great time, met lots of people. Well, as most of you know, OnePlus launched the OnePlus 7 and the OnePlus 7 Pro. And then they also launched the OnePlus 7 Pro 5G. And they also announced the OnePlus Bullet Wireless Version 2 earbuds. I had the opportunity to test them out. They had good build quality. Their sound quality was pretty decent. To be totally honest with you all, I was quite disappointed. Yes, you heard me right. Obviously, the first generation Bullet Wireless earbuds was quite successful and it brought lots of sales as they were quickly sold out here in the UK and other parts of the world. I tried getting one, I couldn't because they were quickly sold out. But bearing in mind that true wireless earbuds are part of the future, I expected OnePlus to adopt that trend and even raise the bar, as OnePlus is well known for providing top specs and the latest tech at a more affordable price when compared to their competitors. They should have migrated to truly wireless earbuds with wireless charging, awesome sound quality, IPX7 waterproofing, and then price it at around $100 thereabout. That would have been a winning strategy there. Another strategy they could have implemented was to create a pair of superior true wireless earbuds alongside the Bullet Wireless version 2 earbuds for a win-win situation in terms of customer reach and sales. But unfortunately, we'll have to wait next year to see what OnePlus comes up with. So in my opinion, I feel like OnePlus missed a huge opportunity when it comes to truly wireless earbuds. Yes, that's just what I think. Because as you all know, the Apple AirPods are quite expensive, and then the Samsung Galaxy Buds are not really, you know, don't really have great sound quality. Don't get me wrong, their sound quality is pretty decent. Well, what do you all think? Do you think OnePlus should have ditched the wireless earbuds game and migrate to truly wireless earbuds? Let me know down in the comment section below. As always, feel free to check out other Nifty gadgets on this channel. If you're already subscribed to the channel, be sure to turn on the notification bell icon. Thanks so much for watching. I am Easy Kello, and I'll talk to you all in the next video. Adios.